It's more than enough. I must admit, that's a bit much. But the rest is like, not a lot. So, I'm just going to start and tell you what's in there and do some closer looks from everything. Except a separate video of my lip products because I have so many, not only this and this and this little row that you can't see, but I have much more, so I'll probably make a different video for that. Let me know if you want that. So let's start. First, bit more about the overall look. Like, this are the face products. Blushes, powders, foundation, highlighter. These are eye products. Like, eyeliners, eyeshadows, mascara. Lipsticks, and here we have lip liners. I think I'm gonna change the setup a bit so you can see more of what I'm showing, because it's more this than that. Okay, I tried to change up the setup, but it doesn't work because my camera thing holder is not able to. So I have to do it like this. But those are lip products, so that will be for a different video. This is full of lip liners and lip glosses. So, sorry for the noise outside. My window is on that side, so here we got a few eyebrow products. And I'll take out my favorite to show you. First, we got this. And this is called Brow Artist Plumber by L'Oreal Paris. L'Oreal Paris. I'm sorry for my nails, by the way. I put on nail polish, but it's already off. So this is it looks like a mascara, but it's for your brows. So this is a very good product if you want a subtle eyebrow makeup. So I really like this. Just get some color on my eyebrow hairs. And this is in the color medium / dark. But I must say that this brow product is my favorite. And this is by Essence. This is an eyebrow stylist set. It has two eyebrow powders. I used to use this one, the lightest one, but my hair has darkened a lot. So now I use the darkest shade. And it looks a bit ashy, a bit grayish brown. But, and it is also, but that's really good for me because my This is a stick for concealing red spots or cheeks or whatever you want. I don't use this very often, but I do use it sometimes when I have a really big pimple that I want to conceal. And it's not very thick, so you can still see it a bit. It does something. Then I'm gonna take something else. This product right here. Unfortunately, the beautiful packaging is broken. There was like something on here. But now it's just this little pot, and this is an eyeshadow by Versace. I didn't buy this, by the way. I got this. I don't buy expensive things. I got this from my niece, and it says that it's an eyeshadow, but I use it as an highlighter because, can you see that? It's a really nice highlighter thing. Can't really see it, like now you can see it. But it's very subtle, but still very, very good quality. I love this. It's a kind of pearl. This is number, I don't know. It has some numbers on it, but you can see. These products are really old. It's been a long time since I bought new makeup because I'm not really into it anymore. But this is a powder from Too True, smooth matte pressed powder. Unfortunately, the brand doesn't exist anymore. But this is shade number 2, and this is perfect for my skin color, at least my face skin color. My skin color is different on my body and on my face. Okay. Next, we have this Essence Fix and Matte Translucent powder. It's almost empty, but it's not even a powder anymore. I put in dog poeder in Dutch, but it's like for the babies, for their butts. but also for different things. So I put it in here, and whenever my hair is really greasy, but I don't have the time to wash it or even use dry shampoo, I put on this and it really works. And also, if just my hair shines too much for my liking, I put this on and I brush it out and then it's fixed. I really, really like that product. Now we're gonna move on to this part. Maybe this first. This is something I got from a very nice subscriber. Thanks again for the package. I think I have like a video about it. I think it's called Makeup Unboxing. If I don't forget, I'll link it down below. But this is a little mascara from MAC, the only mascara I own. It's probably really dry and empty by now, but I just don't like how I look with mascara, so I don't wear it. But just when someone comes over and wants mascara, I have some, at least what's left. Then Everything with dolls, so this was an eyeliner with it all, so I don't know, I never use it. Then we have this. Sorry for the noise, that's a plane. We have this Miss Jiffy or Jiffy. So like I said, we have this unicorn or rainbow highlighter. It has the rainbow colors, obviously. I never wear this. Oh, I also have this. I unboxed this in a video. I don't know from what website. But, oh, there's an applicator. And the mirror, I didn't know. But, yeah, I applied this on my video, in my video, and you could see the red very well, so I don't suggest you buying a unicorn highlighter or rainbow highlighter, but I just really like the look of it, so that's why I wanted it. Next, we have this blush from H&M, and again, roses. This is getting a bit too, I don't know, obvious that I like the roses. But this is a shimmery rose and the rest is like orange, pink, and an applicator and a mirror. I never wear blush because I already have a natural blush, so I don't need that. Sister, that my sister gave me. This is by Dee's. I don't know, we bought it in a store a long time ago. This is IC, number IC2. And it's, like I said, the same one, same color as the Versace, but maybe, wow, I'll try this next to the other one. Wow. Okay, I can tell that this cheaper one is way better than the expensive one. This was like €2, I think, so. Okay, that's really beautiful. I think I'm gonna switch to that one next time.